Tyler. We are ready to begin. All right. Mr. Van, go ahead.
Good morning, Doe. I would like to welcome friends, family, the students of Turner Intermediate to the sixth grade graduation for the class of 2019-2025. On behalf of the Wilkes-Barre School District, our school board, our superintendent, Dr. Iverson, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the class, the sixth grade class of 2019 of Turner Intermediate.
So good morning to everyone here. It is such a pleasure for me to be invited to come and be a part of this program. So I am extending to all of you in the audience a hearty good morning and welcome to the Turner Intermediate School 6th Grade Promotion Exercise. Before I share some comments that I did think about last night that I wanted to leave with these youngsters, I'd like to recognize a member of our Board of Directors, also a parent, Michael Johnson. Michael Johnson. It marks the transition of these wonderful students' next step in their academic journey. And we here in Wilkesboro School District are truly pleased and happy to celebrate their progress today and their accomplishment of this completion of elementary school. And to our students, congratulations to you. Gentlemen, stand to your feet. Let's honor our students today and give them a round of applause. Students, my best advice to you as I thought about what I want you to say is to listen. Listen to your parents and always respect your parents. Do what your parents say. Hold on, students. Even if you don't think they know what they're talking about, do it. Believe me, one day, you will realize that and be grateful you did. Your parents here in the audience are here to guide and protect you. Believe them, and they will never do you wrong. Know that here, the administration, the central office, all faculty and staff assembled here are very proud of you today. Many of us have known you since you were pre-kindergartners. 7 years, they've been with us. If you were with us since pre-K, we've known them 7 years, and you have survived your first educational milestone. Believe me, there will be many more. We hope that you will achieve, all of you will achieve great things, because we know you can. Who knows? We may have someone in this audience sitting on the stage, ladies and gentlemen, who is going to be the next doctor, the next teacher, the next scientist, the next president. You can be anything you want to be. Dream. Dream big. Go for your heart. Go for your passion. And don't let anyone tell you what you cannot do. Set your sights and dreams high and go for it. As you progress to 7th grade, you're going to change. Many things are going to change. You will grow. And you will change. Your thinking will change. Your beliefs will change. And your potential will begin to continue to develop so that you acquire and do great things. You're a group of extremely talented students. We want you to know we know that, believe that. So as I close, on behalf of the faculty, staff, and everyone here, I want to say to you, congratulations. And before I take my seat, I want you to look out at this audience, and I want you to stand and thank your parents. Stand up and clap for them for the support they've given you. Thank you. Congratulations, and we wish you the best in your next endeavor. Have a great day, a great summer. Rest, be ready for 7th grade next year. Thank you.
Next, I would like to introduce to you the principal for Turner Intermediate, Ms. Johnson.
Hello. Most of everyone I know, some of the parents that I have not met yet, welcome to our building. I'd like to thank Dr. Iverson, Mr. Johnson, Mr. L., Mad Dads, Mr. Spencer, President, for being supportive of me throughout the year. At this time, we know that each year, Turner Elementary School celebrates the promotion of our 6th grade students with a ceremony. But this year, it is different. This is the first promotional class of Turner Intermediate School being celebrated on stage today. This ceremony is to highlight our students and recognize that they are moving forward in the educational system to achieve a greater outcome. These students that you see before me will leave this chapter of 2019 to only strive yearly until they reach the year 2025 for the graduation which the new chapter in their life will begin. The journey from 2019 until 2025 will be hard. It will be fun. It will be filled with exciting and new things. And it will have many new chapters along the way. Some are going to be opening for new times, and some will be closing. But it's all a process of growing up and being an adult. With your parent involvement in their educational system, this life will give you the tools that you need to help to succeed in every step of the way. With parent involvement, each parent will promote that your children will become academically strong. So parents, friends, and family, I welcome you to join us in starting this new chapter with our sixth grade graduation promotion class today as they move forward in the ceremony of celebrating their achievements, their goals, their laughs, their funds, and most of all, being a positive promotion each and every day. Thank you.
Sixth grade band members, if you would please join. Thank you, Ms. Stewart. Thank you, band. Let's give another round of applause for the band for Turner Intermediate. time, I'd like to introduce you our first student speaker, Caleb McFarlane.
Good morning. Thank you for coming to our commission. My name is Caleb McFarlane, and I'm in. My name is Lynn McFarlane, and I'm in sixth grade, soon to be seventh. That the year, I've made mistakes. I also had a wonderful teacher telling me not to make those mistakes again. I thank my friends, family, and my teachers for being here now and making fourth through sixth grade at Turner good years despite my issues. Hopefully, those of my peers have a bright future. For the lower grades, make sure to keep moving forward, no matter who's in your way. Thank you.
Thank you, Caleb. Our next speaker, Kimara Everett.
Finding my way around the building was that first week was tough, but I did it. We had the opportunity to meet new people. It was a challenge, but we made it. We want to thank the administrators, teachers, and staff who helped us along the way. Thank you.
Thank you. At this time, we have a special video presentation by the sixth grade teaching team. Row one, would you please stand and take your seats? Row two, please stand. Row three, please stand. Row three. Row four, please stand. Members of the choir, please report to